Hi, I'm Tomo from Asian Technologies. The most common way of observing a voltage waveform is to use oscilloscope. And there are some measuring instruments to measure current waveforms. Today, I'd like to demonstrate how to measure current waveforms using a SMU, source measure unit. This is Argent B2911 source measure unit. We can easily measure current with this SMU. All we need to do is enable auto trigger mode and output switch. You can see the measured current like this. Also, you can see the current waveform with roll view. The current waveform is updated continuously. When we measure current waveforms, we might have to set a specific constant time interval. We cannot control it accurately with conventional instruments. With Argent B2911A, we can control it easily. I use these instruments in this demonstration. A power source is used as an AC voltage source. SMU is used to measure current waveforms, and an oscilloscope is used to observe voltage waveforms. These are setting parameters of AC voltage source. This time, I set the output signal to sinusoid, the amplitude to 1 volt, the frequency to 1 kHz, and the current limit to 10 mA. This is the front panel of the oscilloscope. The sinusoid voltage waveform has been captured. This voltage waveform is corresponding to output signal of AC voltage source. Let me set up the SMU to measure current waveforms with constant time interval. I need to press show trigger button first. I set trigger mode to timer and measurement count to 1000. Measurement interval to 10 microseconds. We have to care about current limit. This time, I set it to 10 mA. To start measuring, I have to press the output switch and trigger buttons. You can see the measured current waveform in graph view and roll view. We can also control Argent B2911A with Quick IV. With this software, we can measure current waveforms from an external computer, and it's the easiest way to measure current waveforms. To measure current waveforms, we need to select sampling mode, and then change the channel settings. Voltage level to 0 volt, current limit to 10 mA, hold time to 0 seconds, interval to 10 microseconds, sampling points to 1000. Let's measure a current waveform. I'm going to press the measure button. This software has two result views. One is table view, the other is graph view, and we can save the measurement result as a local file. I've demonstrated how to measure current waveforms. Now you know, Argent B2911A source measure unit is one of the measuring instruments to measure current waveforms. Especially, B2911A can control the time interval accurately. So you can easily measure the current waveforms with constant time interval. If you'd like to have more information, you can visit our website. Thank you.